When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me.
Star.
Star.
Star means 100.
Oh, okay.
Star, I mean, it's 100 years. 100 years. Let him live 100 years.
Sing it again, in Polish.
Starlight, niech żyje nam. Starlight, niech żyje nam. Jeszcze raz, niech żyje nam. Men would be real loud, and they're good at it, you know. Just if you're drinking.
Será, what will be.
Beef that cold. And that was very good. That was like whipped cream. We eat it with it.
It's crazy. And how much did candy cost, Boo?
Two for a penny.
Gee, what can you buy for a penny now? Nothing.
No.
Give a penny, take a penny.
And LA, a piece of candy would only cost a penny.
Yeah. Two. They would give you two pieces of candy.
Yeah.
For 2 pennies?
Well, it would all be in jars, right? It wasn't in bags. When you went to the candy store, the guy had it in all bunch of glass jars, right?
Jars, or...
And he would put it in like a little paper bag when you would buy it.
Then later on, there was a confectionery store, and that's where you would... see boxes of candies under the glass, you know, and he just pointed out which one you wanted.
Now, how much would a box cost?
Oh, nobody bought a box.
Nobody had it like that?
No.
They have that much money.
Didn't have that much money. Because some candies was like 60 pieces, 50 pieces, 60 pieces. 100 pieces.
Like 30 cents.
You know, it was all
different.
A box? And right they now, used to sell pickles, like long spears, pickle, in the jar.
Spears, so it was like cut in fours?
It was, yeah.
Buy the whole pickle, whole deal?
Buy a whole pickle.
Okay.
The sticks, like, and then they had the stick pretzel right alongside in the big jar.
Mm-hmm. And this was a stick pretzel.
And they were both a penny piece. And then they had the onions. Mm. Real sour onions.
Pickled onions.
And they were a penny a piece, so how about hard anybody ever bought them? And when we used to go to
pickled
church.
Eggs?
When we used to go to church, for some kind of evening mass or ceremony of some kind, you know, it was like during the month of May you went every night because it was St. Mary's rosary that they said, you know. And my mother always gave each one of us 2 pennies to put in the basket for collection.
And you would, Boo would do this, Rand. The basket would come around. She would hit the bottom of it, so it'd make the jingling sound. And she'd go like this. Put the 2 pennies in her pocket.
And then after church, I'd go across the street. It was a confectionery store, and I'd buy a pickle and a pretzel.
Boo used to have the change in there, so she would shake the basket so it'd make the changing sound like she dropped the 2 pennies in there, and she would pack them, pass it on.
My brothers did the same thing.
That's where you learned it from, right?
Or sometimes they put 1 penny in.
When there's people bad.
Save, keep 1 penny in. But I was hungry all the time.
So am I. I'm hungry all the time. Same with you, you're hungry all the time. Mostly all day. Yeah.
That's where I get it from. You.
Yeah. But those pickles were real nice and long spears, like, and you know.
Well, that stand spear was really cheap. That was expensive, $3.
That's funny.
Well, yeah. Good old days.
Yeah, now food's expensive, but back then it was cheap.
Are these the lemon ones? Where are these?
Scotty.
They're lemon?
I don't know. It tells you. I imagine they're vanilla. Maybe vanilla? Some might be vanilla and some chocolate.
None of them are chocolate. Christy ate all of them.
Oh.
Oh, I don't.
I don't think you get many.
It's nonies.
The vanilla or the lemon has the frosting on the bottom.
On oh.
And what kind is this? Wegwa?
I ate a chocolate one last night.
How are you supposed to know? Taste
them. Well, I didn't look.
Almond.
Taste them and you'll see what kind they are. What kind is it?
No.
Taste
them. All right.
You don't get many in the box. You know.
Why are you recording?
You get the lemon and the vanilla. What does the vanilla look like?
I just know the lemon. And the chocolate would have like chocolate on the bottom.
Uh-huh.
Dark chocolate, milk chocolate.
I like the milk chocolate, dark chocolate. Them taste good. Sammy trash it. One Valentine's Day, Mom bought us like a box of chocolate from someplace, and then we got a dark chocolate, and she tried it, and then she ran to the trash can and just spit it out because she didn't like everything else. Both.
Happy birthday to you. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you. Woohoo! Yay! Woohoo!
Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly.
I think they might win.
Who?
I think the Ravens might win.
Oh, I know they're going to win.
Oh, you do? Good. That would be good for Ray Lewis, too, because he's retiring. Ray Lewis is.
He is?
It'll be his last game.
But that would be good if he won.
Yeah, sure. That'd be a nice gift there.
Yeah.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I think they might win.
I hope they win.
Mm-hmm.
I know they'll win. Now let's talk at it this way.
Yep.
Yeah.
Positive attitude. Right?
Right. And then they will win.
Then they will.
If you think it, it'll happen.
Right?
Right, that's what they say.
That's what they say. How about you?
Oh, that feels great.
Hey, said I, whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Hey, said I, what will